Certainly. I apologize if my hand movements are distracting. I tend to use hand gestures when I speak to help emphasize my points and make my explanations clearer. However, I understand that it might be bothersome to some people. I will make an effort to minimize my hand movements and focus on verbal explanations instead. Thank you for bringing this to my attention.